के ध्यान सपनों की उड़ान।
हेलो किड्स, आई एम मनु। टुडेज स्टोरी इज अबाउट मैरी द मिल्कमेड, हु लिव्ड इन अ स्मॉल विलेज नियर द जंगल। One day, after milking her cows, she filled two pails of fresh creamy milk. She put both pails of milk on a stick and set off to the market to sell them. Along the way, she started to wonder about the money she would get in return of all the milk in her pails. "Once I get the money, I'll buy a chicken," she thought. "The chicken will lay eggs and I will get more chickens. They'll all lay eggs and I can sell them for more money. Then I'll buy a house on the hill and everyone in the village will envy me. They'll all ask me to sell the chicken farm, but I'll toss my head like this and refuse." And while saying this, Mary tossed her head and the pails of milk fell onto the ground. And all she could do was cry.
"Oh no, I can't go to the village now."
So kids, the moral of the story is to not count your chickens before they hatch.